glorious victory.
Woo! Good old cheesy fingers.
Yeah.
Buenos Aires, South America. For the first time in the history of Total Wipeout, 10 celebrities, including an ex-Olympian, a comedian, and kind of an actor, will swap glitz and glamour for foam and mud. 9 celebrities will return with their egos and bodies bruised and battered, but one will be crowned Celebrity Total Wipeout Champion and walk away with £10,000 for charity. Lights, camera, accidents. Let the celebrity games begin.
Good evening and welcome to a very special edition of Total Wipeout. Guess where I am? I'll give you some clues. Red wine. Tango. Evita. Maradona. The Argentinian national anthem. It's Argentina. I'm here, genuinely, actually looking down on the qualifier at the Total Wipeout course for a very special reason. This is the very first celebrity edition of Total Wipeout. 10 famous-ish faces are about to throw caution and warnings from their GP to the wind for your amusement and entertainment. So, if you want to watch celebrities getting wet and being repeatedly punched in the face, then boy, are you in luck this evening.
Here's what awaits. The qualifier. No red carpet, just red balls. The sweeper. No posh canapes,